Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Basement Electronics. Now, a short time ago, I did a mailbag video just kind of as an experiment because I thought they're interesting. And I have to say, I got some really good feedback on it. And truth be told, I had a lot of fun doing it. Well, I have a few more packages to open today, so let's continue on. Now, here's the first one to open. This one's not from any of our usual suspects. This is just something I decided to pick up. And this one took about, when did I get that? I think this one took about 3 weeks to arrive. I got it at the end of February. And this one actually came from the US. So when this is taking about as long to arrive as some of the packages from China, well, it kind of puts things in perspective. So, well, there it is. There's how to open it. So let's start by, first of all, holding the knife the right way. So I decided to pick these up because I needed a good set of earbuds. For listening to certain podcasts while I'm doing dishes, to doing chores out in the yard, to wherever, because I don't have a good set of earbuds, and I saw these recommended, so I decided to give them a shot. This next package, let's see if I can, the next package is, the box itself is kind of hard to fit on camera. And this one probably isn't quite as interesting, probably the least interesting of the packages I have today. And it's 3D printer supplies. So I currently have an Elegoo Mars resin printer. I needed a couple more. A couple new bottles of resin. Let's actually try to get this in frame here. So I got a black resin and a clear blue resin because I saw a project on, I think I saw it on Reddit. Yeah, I saw it on the 3D printer Reddit page that kind of inspired me. I want to do something not quite the same thing they did, but similar and probably not as big, especially considering the size of my printer. And the other thing I got was, a pair of extra resin tanks. Well, that's just the cover. For the printer, because especially now that I can have multiple colors, it's not really practical to switch between colors with the resin tank, not without a lot of cleaning and a lot of resetting. So I want to have two extra tanks so I can have the two colors that I can just quickly interchange for my different parts. Now finally, we have this guy. So this I bought inspired by a mailbag done by Pilot Stuff, who, was it a mailbag? A mailbag? No, it wasn't. It was a project he did to be able to turn on his 3D printer remotely. And I just found it interesting, and I have a use for that project. Whether or not I record it, I'll see. But I have a light in my living room that doesn't have a switch. And it's kind of annoying to deal with. So I wanted to get one of these so I can control that light remotely. Yes, I could put in some smart bulbs in there, but I figured this would be easier way just to control the whole set, especially if I wanted It's a ceiling fan too, so if I just wanted to also control the ceiling fan, I should be able to do it with this. And this also has compatibility with my Google Home. So that's my ultimate justification for it. But why buy one? We can buy two for twice the price. I got a second one because it does have an ESP chip in there that I think would be fun to tinker with. And maybe I can do something with it with that same light and ceiling fan in the living room. But we'll dig deeper into that in a future video. And here it is all together. So I kind of took one of the bottles out of the box. It's not a lot to see. It's a bottle of resin. So that's what came in the mailbag today. Again, keep saying the comments down below if you're enjoying these, and I'll definitely keep making them because these are fun to do. I know what I'd like to do with these switches, but if you have any other ideas of something I can do with these, put it in the comments down below. I don't know how much of the project I'm going to be recording for this, because it's going to be a lot of 3D printing and watching me 3D model is going to be extremely painful. I probably won't even bother streaming it because I don't believe in torturing people like that, but you should see something about this shortly. Anyways, I hope you found this interesting, if not informative, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.